All right, greetings and welcome. I'm back. Thank you for stopping by here on TikTok Live at The Real Bloom From Within Love. I go by Bloomy. Original air date of this session is Thursday, June the 9th, 2022. Wherever you're on the globe, if you're logging on YouTube later, it may be after that. However, welcome. This is an energetic clearing healing session, okay? So the comments are off because I won't be able to engage, and it's more about you all being able to receive, okay? Not so much interactive, though. Of course, if you're aware and you feel guided to click the screen at any point to like it or share it, of course, okay? If you feel like you're benefiting from it. Okay, so I don't want to waste a lot of time. I've already prepared, have meditated. I've already done my opening prayers for the Akashic Records and called in the Master. So I'm already ready here. And so I invite you, if you're able to, get undistracted. Okay, these things really work when you set your intention. Really set that intention and get into a space to where you can receive if you're open to it and if it is in divine order for you, okay? So with that being said, you guys are going to hear me chant some things. You're going to hear me chant some mantras. You can't see me, but I'll be drawing in symbols. But I will tell you as I'm doing it, I'll go silent a little bit, okay? Towards the ending, you all will hear me go into a light language, okay? And then that'll be that. So let me just give you guys a brief of what this is, session one. I talked about it on some of the lives. And so session one is all about, so you can set your intention, get this in your heart, identifying energy signatures, okay? Energetic signatures of others. Now, namely, individuals that maybe you feel like your energy is off, or you feel like there's some karmic energy trying to play in your energy, but trying to disguise, trying to hide, you know, all of that really snaky energy, especially if they're like a distorted practitioner or they hire people to do distorted things. So you can set that intention that this is revealed, identify their energy signature, okay? After it is identified, this is all under the leadership of your higher self and team, okay? After this has been identified, then it's remove these signatures, okay? So I'll be using codes for each of these things, okay? I'll have a code to identify their signature. There is a code to remove the energy. Specifically, I have a code for any karmic debts. I think it's karmic debts. What do I have here, team? Yeah, removing karmic energy. Yep. So, yeah. Karmic debts. Removing karmic energy and karmic debts. So, I'm going to be putting those energy codes in. Okay. Then, we're going to work through the aura. Of course, the Akashic Records attunement number. Okay. So, that's what session one is. It's more about identifying some toxicity, some snaky, sneaky energy, going into the south node, removing these signatures, okay, and any karmic debts, and then sealing it with aura attunement here, protection, and then self-protection. There's actually a code I'll be putting in for that. So you'll be able to, even if it's subconsciously, like activate your own form of protection, okay? And this is all under the leadership of your higher self. So you don't need to think and figure anything out. Just set the intention. Say, I concur. Bring to your heart and mind any individuals that you suspect is karmic, that you suspect is doing black magic, that you suspect is trying to play in your energy or trip you up or anything like that. Okay? All right. Thank you, Masters. All right, Atmata, Atmata, Amata, Zonar, Zonar, Zonar. Halu, Halu, Halu. Noza, Noza, Noza. Rama, Rama, Rama. Har, Har, Har. Lava, Lava, Lava. Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Fire serpent, fire serpent, fire serpent. Dumo, Dumo, Dumo. Ayava, Ayava, Ayava. All right. Cellular healing, my team. Those are my symbols. Thank you, thank you, thank you. My additional ones here. Also, light team, I want to call in special attention to the throat chakra symbols here. Karmic shadow cleanse, karmic shadow cleanse, karmic shadow cleanse. Tail is grace, tail is grace, tail is grace. Karmic blockage vaporizer. Karmic blockage vaporizer. Karmic blockage vaporizer. All right. Lalatham Lam Badaram. Lalatham Bask Aram. Lalatham Bala Chichandram. Rock water, holy willow vine, chestnut, 22435624435672. Lalatham, lambadaram, lalatham, bask aram, lalatham, balachachandram. Rock water, holy willow vine, chestnut, 22435624435672. Om Yaha Raha Laha Dayaja Duritha Swaha. Om Yaha Raha Laha Dayaja Duritha Swaha. Om Yaha Raha Laha Dayaja Duritha Swaha. Om Tari Tutara Turu Soha. Om Tari Tutara Turu. Soha. Om Tari Tutara Turu. Soha. All right. Where are my angel numbers? Akasha. Angel codes for Akashic Attunement Lighting. All right. Identify the energy signatures of others' code. Remove karmic energy. Upon identification here, clearing karmic debt. Man, this is a big code right there. Okay. Self-protection atonement. Aura. All right. Masters, amplify the energy. Cosmic Galactics, come in. Please and thank you. Yama kataya rama salaya re ramo salaya kataya rama. With the intentions under the rule and leadership of the higher selves and masters. Accordingly, via the intentions we set. Wow, it's already kicking in. Yakataya rama salaya rama koto yara siyare rama kata. Hayara kataya re o solo yara ma kata. Man, still in the eyes. My eyes is the first place that lit up here. With heat. Grushaya kataya rara rama asalaya rara mokotoya rama asalaya. Hayakataya ra asalaya romo oya ra asaya. Hoya ra aso ua. Kaya rama akataya re romo osolaya rara ma alaya kataya. Koho solo ya ma ya ma ya ma. Kataya rara ma salaya rara mo osolaya rara ma. Kuryo sala yere yararama sala yararama kata. Go yararama sa yarama kata yararama. Wow. Okay. Kuryo sa hasha hiyara kata. Man. Hayarama sala yararama. Kuryo sala yararama. A little bit of activity. Left side of the body near the heart chakra, left side, either the receptive or masculine, maybe. Kororo sola yararara masala, depending on you. Hori yararara masala yararara makata yararara makata. Koto yararara masala yararara mosolo yararara. Kari yarara mo so yarama kata yarara ma kata yoromo osolo yarara ma yere yarama ye yarara ma ye yarara ma koto yarara ma osho yara sala yarama. Still heavy in the eyes. Kata yarara ma sala yaramo osolo u yarama akata hasala yaramo osala yaramo oya 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 oya. Because whoever has been hiding in the collective's energy, whatever this energy signatures that are being picked up that try to hide, they have tried to obscure vision, okay? Someone's vision, your vision, others' vision here, perception, vision, view. Yakataya rararama, this is being identified. Koto yororomo so could be air energy. Yakataya rararama asalaya rararama solo yarararama asalaya. Kataya doesn't mean it that, wow, okay. The solar plex just hit up, lit up. Kataya rarara masala yarara mokoto yarama. That's the place of empowerment. That's the will center. Kataya rarara masala yarara masa. So they, whoever's been hiding and playing in the energy, they're trying to distort somebody's view and vision, or disempower someone, or take their power by weakening. But they're doing it. They're clearing this out. Your team is clearing this out, making it plain and clear. That's why my eyes keep burning. Who these individuals are, revealing their signature. Shy and their approach, hayakata, their strategies. Yakata yararama osola yararara masala yakata yararara masala. It could be masculine since we did get the solar, which is a masculine, but it could be a feminine trying to distort. Yakata yararama asala uya yararama asala yakata shia makata yararara masala ya. Whew. Chances are they're karmics. Gari yara ra 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 ma sa past life. Shiara ra ra ma sa la yara ra ra mo solo yara ra ra ma kata. That's why the connections seem strong. That's why the energy that seems to linger could seem strong. Even if you have walked away from a karmic. Yari yara ra 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 ma sa la yara. But this is what they do energetically. Or what they've been doing. Ha yara ra 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 ma sa la. To distort someone's perception. And will. Ancestors is kicking in on this one. Hararomo osolo uyuriya a sa yararomo sola yararama energy vampires. Hayeri yararomo solo yararama salaya. People that have fed off of your energies but try to hide. Hayararomo soya. Shara yararomo sola yararama salaya kata. Hut yararomo so. The intention has already been added pre camera. For any karmic energies, collective, just so you would know, karmic energies that would try to come on here now and later, pre-camera intentions have been added for them, okay? So as they come on, if they try, they cannot receive healing through the session because it's a violation. They're bypassing their journey and guidance, so it's going to go into an adverse effect. If they try to use your information or use this for their own fraud, you know, reasons or copycatting, it's going to have an adverse effect. This was already pre-discussed with my team. So your karmics, whoever these energies that are being exposed and revealed and cleared, if they attempt, it ain't going to go down for them. It's actually going to go in the other way, okay? They can't bypass the higher realms guidance. Yakataya rarara masala, because some will come on to try to get healing from their karma, but they will not be able to get healing from their karma bypassing the steps and the guidance that they have been given. Shayakataya rarara masala yarara masala yarama. Gora yereya sala yororomo solo ya ya. This will only work for divine beings that is in alignment and surrender to their higher selves and source in benevolent energy. So in other words, copycatters and frauds, yakata, not going to work. Yakata yararara masala yararoromo so la yararoromo sala. Shiakataya, anyone with malicious ill intent. Ho yara yararama so ho yarama. Ha yarama sala yarama. Release, 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 release. Shiakata. Yarama, yarama. Wow. Still the eyes, man. If y'all could feel what I feel in my solar and in my eyes, ayarama asa, my hands actually a little bit now, they're kicking up. Hayararama asala yararama sala ho yararama sala ye arama ho shama yararama sala yararama yararama gata yararama. Wow. Actually, I'm getting a lot of the whole head. And then around the sensus chakra, so like around the mouth and around the ears, the sensus chakras. Okay, this is where these individuals, hayakataya rarara masala yararama, they play the most. Yayakataya rarama, trying to distort someone's senses. Shiakata, someone's senses, someone's hearing, someone's understanding, someone's ability to speak or communicate or to sense what's being said to them properly or to sense what they're saying or what to say. They've tried to distort that for a long time. Yeah, I see it. Akatayarara masala, yarara masala. A heavy concentration in the whole. That, and then expose them. Oh, shayarama. Those that have hid in the divine being's energy. Goryosa, reveal ayararama on all levels. Shia katayararama asala yere doromo solo ya. Ya. Gru ayara asala yi. Shatter the illusions. Hu yara solo maya katayararama asala yororomo. Ho. Sha. Katayararama. Ho. Ha. Sha. Gru a. Shm. Shayararama sala yerero moya sala moya sala release. Yeah, ooh-wee, I feel that. Now, okay. Yeah, this is releasing. Release, 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 release. Gora masala hayara sala. All right. Light team, let's ground this in. This is the release, the first session. And then we'll go into the next in a little bit. All right. Kriya. 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 Raku. Raku. I would like to thank the masters, teachers, and loved ones for their love and compassion. I would like to thank the lords of the Akashic Records for their point of view. And I would like to thank the Holy Spirit of Light for all knowledge, wisdom, and healing. The records are now closed. Amen. The records are now closed. Amen. The records are now closed. Amen. Thank you. Thank you. And thank you. It is done. It is done. And it is thoroughly, completely, totally done. All right, you guys, you may or may not have felt anything once I upload this onto the YouTube. You can repeat it. So I invite you to drink a lot of water and just breathe through it. I'll be back in about 5-10 minutes. I'm going to drink some water because the energy flowed through me. And oh boy. Okay, so I'm going to just drink some water, reground and center, and then I will be back, okay, with the second session with a whole nother set of codes, whole nother set of intentions, okay? Mwah. Namaste.